Pretty face with a bad attitude. Working like I got too much to lose. Built the up one two by twos. I wonder now I pay too many dues. Head up in my heels. What's up, you guys? It's your girl Zay here. Welcome back to my mother freaking channel. She's like a nutcracker. Anyways, y'all, this is gonna be the first and last time y'all ever see me get on camera looking like this. Because Danny gonna flat iron my hair today. Well, she's gonna try to. I don't know why she matching me, but it's okay. She's gonna try to flat iron my hair today. I did Danny's hair, but you can't see it. But anyways, look at my hair, y'all. Oh, I braided Danny's hair for her. She over here looking like an inmate. It's okay.
292.
Period.
For me to look backwards.
But anyways, you guys, she's gonna blow dry it straight first, cause right now it's just semi blow dry. I slept on it last night, and it's been like this for like 2 days. Can you like hurry up? I'm definitely about to go to a different hairstylist because my hairstylist, she's just taking too long. I was on time for my appointment. First of all, I had to wait for her for a whole 30 minutes. She came 30 minutes late. Y'all, do not come to her shop. She is terrible. Already, look at this. My hair was supposed to be blowed out. Look, she got kids in the shop. You gotta see how it looks. Excuse me, Mama.
Come down, King.
Please don't drop my hat, man. Don't be snatching it.
What am I doing with the comb?
You take the comb. I got you. Oh my God, she just went. Can we not talk about this? We on camera. They might think I got COVID. I don't got COVID.
She maybe got a sinus infection.
We're not gonna talk about that on camera. No. I could have told you that. Can you hurry up? I feel exposed. Yo, she wanna show her booty to me and things. She's so ooh. Yo, I gotta comb my own hair out because Miss Girl don't know how to do it. You know? Ah, that's a nap name.
Yeah. My hair was nappy. It was long.
Your hair was long and nappy?
No, not
it was like your aunt's, that Maggie right here.
Yeah.
Ooh, I saw her dropping my camera. Dang, Audrey. Y'all, I had a perfect, you know, but we might have to move the camera first and then plug it in and then put it back. Watch my pants on the
thing. I see y'all.
Did you just break the blow dryer?
Stop breaking the blow dryer again.
Danny just broke the blow dryer.
Danielle already cut it.
I ain't cut nothing, not a damn thing.
You cut the blow
dryer. You cut it into electric tape.
And I was sweating on.
Yo, your sister just...
Yeah, SOL.
I guess you're going to have to
comb it. Dang, I was going to need that on Friday.
Miss Girl.
Yeah.
Well,
what?
Miss Boy.
Ugly.
Girl, boy.
Ugly.
Mr.
Ugly.
Mr. Me. Mr. Girl. Hold on, my forehead look a little too big. You gotta hurry up. I hate you. Bro, come on, you making me look like I'm a bald head bee.
I don't got a hair tie.
Oh, I don't got one either, shorty.
You got one on your wrist.
One day I ain't wearing it on my wrist.
That's
told you
no
days are over.
Listen, okay, we gotta have a discussion. Please do not be
she
trying to be back
a,
there.
It's a hazard.
Cash out all these.
Can you give me a haircut?
All these BBs because
what am I
salon no more. First of all, she took mad long. She manhandling my head.
Cause she wants to stay still.
Miss girl.
You just tender-headed.
No, Miss girl. I ain't tender-headed. This girl is just...
She's aggravated.
Take this book!
Did you just give her a white girl book, bro? She talking.
I can't talk right now.
14? Oh, up number 4. So I'm on episode...
The prison
guards
bring it in. Huh? The prison guards bring it in. What the hell do you mean? How are you guys doing this?
My baddie.
It was so hard to leave my son in.
I don't trust you in my life.
I mean, I was not going to do that. I was hell-bent on staying. And I tried, but I found myself towards the end.
You the hairstylist?
I don't know. It was an angst. I felt like I was going to explode, and I didn't want to explode inside. I didn't want to do something. And my parents were not here forever.
You know what? I'm not coming here no more. She just burnt my scalp. How I'm looking? I look cute.
Because prices are way low.
You think it's gonna come out cute, Danny? What? I'm gonna turn the camera off because now you're just being a little explicit.
So what's here
to
your
problem? Bro, you too close to my edges.
I've had your back, even risk after everything that I risked.
Yo, she got me out here looking crazy already.
You see?
I'm not doing too bad. Miss girl.
Your hair two different colors.
I know that. You ain't gotta tell me.
Ideas of how to
I know you're gonna let it. Why you in my business? You my business? Don't do that.
It's, you know,
she's just being a little aggressive. I like my parts on the side, by the way. I don't do middle parts.
I know.
So you gotta swoop to the curb. You know what I'm saying?
I wasn't quite as hard.
Yo, she's just a little aggressive, yo.
Good at the moment, but what did it actually
solve? My part
solve?
Is naturally my right there, idiot.
Getting information for you.
Danny is slow. I literally just had my hair parted in the way that it was supposed to be parted. She's talking about my part.
I tried multiple ways to be civil with the CEOs. I spoke with them in respect, asked them multiple times. But there were times where they just didn't care.
I'd like to get a little more in depth into your story, Alan. And you've talked a little bit about being a police officer from a jail.
When I first saw a police officer that nobody ever sees, they just had inmates right there at the door, just waiting on you to come in.
Hello.
When you're that far into it and you just have all these emotions that you're going through, putting on this character all day long,
like
then you have this guy that comes in and the first thing he does is gets initiated into a gang. I don't know how I'm going to be perceived. I don't know if I'm going to be guilty by association. I don't know what side he's on. I don't know who I'm good with, who I'm not good with. So it's just a big, mentally, I just...
You gotta swoop my part. You're hurting me. I'm not coming to this salon no more. You have lost your customer. Your one and only customer is not coming back.
I'm not a full-time police officer.
I'm not coming over here no more.
I couldn't go to bed at night.
Yeah, I guess that's good enough. I can't see it, man. You're supposed to be the hairstylist asking me about... stuff.
I just
got an edges brush for you so you can do my edges.
Oh hell, I'm not doing that.
You gotta do my edges. If you're gonna do it, you gotta complete the whole thing. Danny, you do not have to do all of that at all. Like, look at my lashes, y'all. I don't understand. I cannot fathom. The fact that my name is girl.
No matter what all the baby experts say, that
I'm gonna throw my hair right in the ponytail. What are you talking about? Danny's like she having fun back there. You having fun? Now my head look big. You said no?
I've been in jail, but I haven't gotten
to the 7th floor. Poking out, Miss Girl.
The whole zone was like, we're going to handle this. Everybody was tired of his antics. Like, everybody, nobody wanted him in there in some of the talks before we got live.
Yo, why I look like a crackhead named Silly?
We're your brothers and sisters.
Fuck me.
We're the ones that went in there with you.
Get out of here, y'all. Look at that. Not really. My edges. You ain't need to do my edges. Talk about some.
Fuck me. That's your job.
I'm not coming here no more.
Come on, Minnie. Your turn.
No, you're not about to play. I ain't my enemy.
Yo, she's trying to get my love.
In that spirit of giving, Chevy's brought to you by
employees. Yes, stop what they call the people on me.
Okay.
She's doing it again.
No cover-ups.
It don't look good. My edges. It's okay. All right, you guys. This is going to be it for this video. Y'all see Danny finish work?
Sadie finished it for me.
I did. I did the front. And a little bit of this part because I need my ends trim, but we don't get into that. How you feel about it? It look cute.
It wasn't too bad.
It don't look like how I usually do it.
No.
I ain't got no edges. She ain't do my edges. You just, it's not that bad. I give it like a solid like 8, 8.5.
That's a 9.
Okay, cause first of all,
hi guys.
Look at the back of my hand.
Hi guys.
It look mad.
You ain't finished,
right?
Over there, one more time.
Hi guys.
Not you got all the way on the sink just to say
hello. Right?
Like, it was never that deep. Anyways, you guys, this is going to be it for this video. Make sure you go ahead, like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure you follow Danny at iOS Danny. Follow her. I don't know your Instagram.
I don't have one.
Oh, dang. He don't got one either. You want a camera looking like that, Keith? Keith. Anyways, until next time, America. Peace.
Oh. Pretty face with a bad attitude. Working like I got too much to lose. Built the up 1-2 by 2s. I wonder now I pay too many.